tell me like a few minutes to let me know like you know. I'm gonna follow these guys here. Can I go?
This is closed up.
Alright, I'll go back to the crosswalk. Sorry about that.
I'll fucking air with you guys.
I think gonna march.
Go to fuck hole! Or something?
The rally got moved to Vancouver.
We need to move. Head towards the Apple store. That's probably a good area to.
What's going? What in the world?
We're going back to our. We're trying to get to our vehicle.
What's up, people?
What's up?
What's up, though?
Hey. Shit, I missed you at Clips 8. They fucking ran me out of the park right when I showed.
Shit. Hey, you might want to run up here. They're coming around the corner.
Fuck.
Move. Excuse me. Guys, move. Thanks. Hey. Awesome, dude.
Hey.
Should be Columbia Square parking garage? Here's the Columbia Square parking garage. Close to Madison? Alright, turn left. Left.
Shit!
Go left, just go that way.
Yeah, we're going this
way. Hey, can you hold it for a second? Those are the stickers.
Fuck you guys.
Yeah.
Right. Russ had them printed. Have them?
Yeah.
The same stuff.
Wow. I don't know how we're getting. I don't feel safe going back in my truck.
No, me neither. What am I going to do, bro?
Where's your truck at?
So what is this?
Okay, look at those guys. There's an entirely different march back behind us. I have no idea what's going on, but I think that's probably a good bet.
We're talking about Heather's murder.
She was
and you're justifying, Heather's murder. You're justifying her murder.
She died of a heart attack.
Oh, y'all are lying to yourselves.
No, her mom said she died of a heart attack.
Y'all are lying to yourselves.
Her mom said on camera she died of a heart attack.
No, I'm not going to listen to y'all because y'all are fucking crazy. But why are you trying to persuade yourselves to support killing?
It's shit what that guy did. We're going to tweet her. But it's...
Excuses for murder, and you should be ashamed.
I'm incapable of rational thought.
What is drinking alcohol? She doesn't even know me.
I heard the shit you said. That was enough for me.
You're in a problem.
With your mentality, you need to, that's what you only have to go on.
Shit, why don't you take your scarf off and let's be woman to woman talking.
I am woman to woman.
No, you're scared to show your face.
No, I'm not scared to show my face.
Don't be using your camera like a weapon. That's ridiculous. Ridiculous.
Hey, you blocked my camera. You got this one up here, man. Come on.
I appreciate it. That's not free speech.
That is not free speech.
Look. You're blocking.
Look.
Just go.
Just go.
I saw that guy do that to you.
Yes.
On the street when he beat you up.
You can just leave.
Get out of my city.
Why are you?
Your city?
Yeah, my city.
You want to talk?
We can
talk.
I'm documenting.
Because I'm raised here and because my beliefs.
Why am I documenting?
Yeah, why are you documenting?
What my culture well, here
for her
believe.
Safety, because
so this is
nobody's
not,
harming anybody.
No.
Yeah, you got
no,
two masks before you're in this woman's face right here.
I don't tolerate fascism.
You're wearing a mask too?
And that's
you can see my eyes.
You're wearing a mask.
I'm black.
And you can see her there.
I mean, what leads to the imagination on this one? You can see my eyes through this. I can't see your mouth or nose.
Okay, you're just going on and going on.
No, you came to have free speech. Go ahead.
Dude, I already got you on camera. I don't
know. I know.
You see yourself and me. Now you're trying to block the camera now. What's the point?
I'm just confused by what you're doing here.
Documenting.
Why?
Because I can't.
Why?
This is America.
No, no. What's your goal? What's your values? What are your values?
Values.
What do you believe in?
We all have a right to think and say what we want.
This is the government that you are supporting that is always doing violence to its citizens.
Where?
What? Did you just hear that?
Where the hell did that happen?
There's two and a half.
That's interesting because I was just at a fucking protest with thousands of people in Portland a couple weeks ago. No cops showed up. No violence. Isn't that crazy?
Yeah, right. But you're here.
Maybe a different group of people.
No, it wasn't.
A lot of the same people.
Y'all might shoot them.
Go.
That's lethal.
Come on.
Yeah. They went up the street and they turned the
thing
off.
Terry Shrunk Plaza.
Yeah.
How can they not see? How do they not see how intolerant and fascist they are? There's something that they got disconnected from.
Right.
I do Twitter. I never did get your Twitter account. But I've seen the video where that person or whatever it was assaulted you.
Yeah.
Did they get arrested?